Well, she has a knife. She's been cooking. I guess she's been cooking him his favorite meal. She's his wife. And he's asleep and she doesn't want to wake him because he's ill. That's why she's sad. Because he's ill and he might die. It's kind of a sad story, so I'm not sure how it is.